Alright guys, it's another Aery game. You know what these games entail by now. Start the clock.
The sun had risen over the ancient civilization city, yet the once vibrant and lively streets were now empty and quiet, filled only with the minds of the sick. The leaders gathered in the chambers, discussing the spreading sickness and their lack of a cure. They decided to send a little bird through a portal to search for a cure in other realms. The bird was chosen for its small size, speed, and agility. As the bird set out on its mission, the leaders prayed that it would return with a cure to save the people.
Hey True, how you doing? Yep. Hey, Mr. Coolness, how you doing? Apparently the game still thinks this is the trial version, even though it's the full pay version. Good job, game. Nice to see that there doesn't seem to be any indication of where the next one is in this game. I mean, they're really learning, aren't they? Not. It's like they don't even fucking check anymore. It's bloody obvious that they don't. I mean, in my opinion, they are one of the worst developers on Xbox. No question. The amount, because they're just so lazy with their games. Would it seriously hurt to have some sort of directional marker? When you pick up one, just say, hey, it's in that sort of direction. You know? Would it really hurt? I'm guessing what for free? Well, Also, hello, Gensui. Nope. I paid for this. I didn't pay full price. I'll tell you, I paid like £1.40 for this. If they're not going to put in the effort to give me the quality of a full price game, I'm going to pay them the effort of which I think it... Really? I'm going to pay them the effort of which I think they deserve. Good job, game. So, oh, okay, PXR, you really want to fuck me over, are you? Okay, we'll do it my way. Fuck you. Once again, guys, this is not the trial version, it's just EpiXR Games are fucking lazy and don't test their shit. And I've just realised you can't see that because my PingTuber and donation thing is in the way. Let me remove them and show you what I mean. Look at the bottom right corner. It says trial version, even though it's definitely a fully paid, fully done one that I purchased. This is why I'm on about EpiXR Games being fucking lazy, because they don't test their shit. They literally don't.
The little bird emerged from a portal onto a lush, tropical island with palm trees swaying.
They're lazy fucks. But they don't give a shit about quality. And that's fucking obvious at this point.
Find any signs of a cure. It searched high and low, soaring over the canopy and diving deep into the crystal clear waters, but found nothing. As the sun began to set, the bird realized it needed to rest for the night and settled in a cozy nest in a tree. The next day, it set out again, determined to find the cure that...
Narrator, I'll be honest with you, mate. I don't give a fuck what the little bird has to do. The little bird has been in, what, 14 games now? I think it's time for the little bird to be shot. Shotguns at the ready! Pull! Yeah, we've got Tanky Tank 2 coming out soon, haven't we? Question is, are they just going to copy and paste the original Tanky Tanks and give it a new filter like they did for Retro Tanks or Future Tanks or whatever the fuck it was? One thing I have noticed though, there is different music in this game. They must have bought another music pack off the store assets. Gotta love all those Argentinians putting money in this game, eh, True? From what I understand, the Argentines really love this game series. I mean, there's just so many purchases in Argentina for this game. Apparently they had, in last year's Aery Con, they had lots of people dressed as spherical balls of light. It was amazing. I mean, yeah, just a bunch of light balls floating around.
The little bird flew through the portal once more and landed in a bustling Aztec city. It was a sharp contrast to the tropical island it had just left. The bird encountered strange and wondrous sights, such as towering pyramids and exotic markets. It quickly learned that the Aztecs were knowledgeable in medicine and searched for a cure for the sickness. The bird combed through ancient texts and consulted with the wise elders of the city, but still, it found no cure. With a heavy heart, the bird spread its wings and flew off to the next area in search of the antidote.
Yeah. Just seeing all those people dressed up as birds just running into a glass plane. They were like moths. They really were. Such a tremendous sight. And then there was just some of them didn't know what to do, so they just kept flying around in circles, and you know, they just couldn't be controlled. That, you know, they were just running around in circles, squawking their heads off, not knowing what to do. Thank you. Actually, I probably better not fly through those arches again. There might be a hidden death plane. What's that game that you've been playing, True? Athena and the Blocked Heart, or whatever it's called. Yeah, that one.
As the little bird flew through the portal, it was transported to feudal Japan. The bird was immediately struck by the beauty of the cherry blossoms and the traditional architecture of the buildings. It flew over rice paddies and small villages until it reached a bustling city. The bird landed on a rooftop and searched for a cure, but the city was in chaos, as rival samurai clans were battling for power. The bird managed to find a wise sensei and thought about the cure. The bird collected the ingredients and flew off, grateful for the knowledge that would aid its search.
Okay, where the fuck's the next one? Oh, like the red bow and all that stuff. Oh, actually, hang on a second. I think I've just seen something. Hang on. Look at that guy. Stonks! It's the Stonks guy! It's the Stonks meme. Look. Stonks! I'm guessing you didn't get it through Rata, did you? Oh yeah, I know. So it's the same dev then? Oh, okay. Well, if you want to email and suggest pointing them to me, that'd be great. At least these levels seem to be a bit quicker than the last Aery game, which were just an enormous drag. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you bet before we'll through. Mr. Zal, make some men out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath. Say goodbye to those who know me. Play wise as high school with fools of cutting class. This guy's come scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me. I really wish that I knew how to swim. Be a man. Because I would never. The little bird traveled. I would never play put a game on my tag that is an unobtainable unless I knew I was going to fix it.
The bird flew over the kingdom and searched for any sign of a cure. It encountered brave knights and fiery dragons, but none of them had the cure. As the sun began to set, the bird became tired and decided to rest for the night in a barn. In the middle of the night, the bird woke up to the sound of clanging metal and followed the noise to a hidden underground chamber. There, the bird found an old alchemist who had been working on a cure for the same sickness that was plaguing Little Bird City. The bird was ecstatic to have finally found a cure and flew back to its own time as quickly as possible.
I do not remember. Oh, excuse me. You know, you can always count on these Aery games. There is always, always going to be a Viking level. Always. As sure as the sky is blue, that there's going to be a Viking level. Cannon Dancer. Oh, I don't remember that at all. I mean, to be honest, I mean, since I had my strokes, me remembering much nowadays about something that I did like a month, 2 months, 3 months ago is basically nil. Yeah, my strokes have done some damage in the memory parts of my brain. So, just being completely open, yeah, I can't even remember a damn thing about that. I honestly can't. Hopefully my brain can heal, but strokes are serious things, aren't they? So that's just how it is. Also, this one hasn't been as bad as Heaven and Hell, which was, or Aery Heaven and Hell, because that was just a buggy mess. It really was. Great barrier there, game. Great barrier. Good job. Credit to the team. Thank you.
The little bird flew through the portal and found itself in a desolate land of ice and snow. The bird struggled to find any signs of life as it navigated the treacherous terrain. It encountered icy cliffs and frozen rivers, but it remained undaunted in its search for new knowledge. Suddenly, the bird heard a faint sound coming from a distant cave. It followed the sound and found a group of nomads who had been living in the ice for generations. The bird learned about their customs and way of life, and in return, it taught them about the world beyond the ice. As the bird prepared to leave, the nomads gave it a gift, a fur-lined coat to keep it warm on its journey. The little bird was grateful and flew off, ready to face whatever challenges lay ahead. bird perched on a nearby fence and struck up a conversation. The cowboy told the bird about the lawlessness of the town and how he was trying to make a difference. The bird was inspired by the cowboy's bravery and decided to help him bring justice to the town. Together, they chased down outlaws and brought them to justice. The town began to change, and the people became happier and more prosperous. The little bird knew that its time in the Western era had come to an end, and it thanked the cowboy for his friendship before flying off into the sunset.
Okay, I have to say, why can't all Aery games have the bird this fast, like on this level? I mean, look how fast this motherfucker is. Look! Well, just get him going. Look how... Okay, I'm clipping through the walls. Look how fast this motherfucker's going. Now, why can't all the Aery games be this bloody fast? Seriously, why not? Well, I did just see the flash. There it is.
The little bird emerged from the portal and found itself in a bustling city of steel and glass. The bird was amazed at the towering skyscrapers and the advanced technology that surrounded it. As it flew over the city, it saw flying cars and robots, and it knew that it had arrived in a future era. The bird flew into a laboratory and discovered that the scientists were working on a cure for the sickness that had plagued the ancient civilization. The bird watched as the scientists worked tirelessly to create the cure, amazed at their advanced technology and knowledge. Finally, the scientists succeeded, and the bird knew that it had found what it was looking for. The little bird thanked the scientists and flew back through the portal to its own time, carrying the cure that would save its city.
So we got 1,000 G now. 59 minutes, 13 seconds.
People who had been bedridden for weeks were soon out and about, and the streets were once again filled with life. The bird watched from above as the city was saved from the sickness that had threatened to destroy it. The little bird was hailed as a hero once again, and the people of the city celebrated their newfound health and happiness. The little bird knew that it had played a small but important part in saving the city, and it flew off, ready to continue its journey of discovery and adventure.
So, we actually have another level here that has no achievements for it. Yeah, it's true, look. There isn't even an achievement for the last level, so there we are. 59 minutes, 13 seconds. We're done.